We should definitely ask that question to Raj also. These 5-minute dishes. Clearly, butter chicken you'll not find there.
So we have jeera chicken, which is made in ghee.
So I have a question to ask the both of you. Like, I'm going to just tell you a couple of dishes. I want to actually know if you... Well, when was the last time you tasted this? Eating the is out of the question. Like, pizzas.
Yes, sir. I know I shouldn't be saying this right now on this platform, but yes, I do. Yesterday was my cheat day.
Oh, so you also?
So yeah, yeah.
See, we all have a cheat day.
Okay.
That's a secret.
This butter chicken, like a chicken dish with gravy or something.
I have chicken. I have ghee chicken.
Okay.
Yeah, ghee is good for you guys. I had ghee even today.
Rice.
I had ghee every day. Every day.
So
rice
I eat
every day.
ये चावल और घी कहीं और से बन के आता है? क्योंकि हमारे ऊपर वो असर क्यों नहीं होता है फिर?
चावल कितना खा रहे हो वो मुझे पता नहीं, और कितनी बार आप चू भी कर रहे हो वो भी नहीं मुझे पता.
I should take a back seat.
और कितने बजे आप खाना बंद करते हो ये भी बताइए. ये मुझे लगता है 7 बजे के बाद कुछ खाता नहीं होगा.
I think yeah, absolutely. I think after 6-7 PM I usually don't really, I cut back on my calories. Usually carbohydrates I don't consume.
Some people have safe food in their eyes at 6 o'clock.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely right.
See, I just think that with what Tiger is saying and what I'm saying, I just think that anyone, you think if that person looks the way he looks or she looks, and if you think it's happening just like that, that's not possible, my friend, because everything needs a bit of work. It's not possible for you journalists to be writing a great article without working on it, right? So if that takes work, and this is actually far more easier to do, no Tiger? If you just believe that that is the lifestyle you want to make. And with that, like he very rightly said, the word diet is something that is very demoralizing for people. The minute you say diet, you think, arre, phika khana. Isme tel nahi hoga. Isme taste nahi hoga. So I really want to debunk those myths. I really, through this channel, I really hope that we are able to prove to people that it is really easy to get yourself into a routine. So we're going to start with the basics through this channel, and then obviously in 6 months I will be throwing challenges. I will be making or rather inspiring people enough to be able to join the challenge and lose literally 5 kilos in maybe 21 days. So I aspire to do that, and there are a lot of people out there who need the right information, who need the help to be able to do that. So I really hope, thank you so much, Tiger, for being there and supporting me
on this
venture. Really, I don't think I could have made it possible without you.
Thank you so much.
Wanted people to understand that, you know, it's not easy to just be there and achieve your dreams and to be looked up to just like that. So he's someone that and he's so young, you know, he can afford to do what the hell he likes. And most people, I feel, reach that age of really getting wasted and, you know, say, arre yaar, abhi to bahut lambi life baki hai. And then they end up with some kind of ailment, and then they say, oh, shit, sorry, wrong, bad manner. Yeah, you should never use language like that. Oh, shoot, I said. So,
oh, fit.
Yeah, oh, fit. Yeah. So, so, I really hope people, you know, I really hope people, this generation, this next generation, which I really think is very, very special, this is the generation that you belong to and that you inspire, really start taking care of themselves and not letting go of themselves to a point where they have to then rework backwards, you know. So it's a great time, and I'm so happy that I've managed to do this. So I think Tiger has to leave. So we just do like a photo of him. And, yeah, but alone, the most important thing, we saw all of this, Tiger, sorry, without this, we can't let you go so easy. I have to call the person who is my partner in crime, because I have explained all this spiel, but the major bit, to come here and explain to our audiences how this website functions. So the man behind DG Osmosis and my partner in crime, who has actually made this entire thing happen and possible. Manish Kumar, please, where are you?
Manish Kumar from DG Osmosis, there he is.
So, technique ki baate, jo mujhe samajh mein nahi aati.
Sare nuts and bolts kiye
chale. Haan ji. Hum thode se purane zamane ke log.
Health ke baare mein bolunga to log hasne lagenge yahan. Acha. Whatever at least I know the best. That's digital. And the most important thing what...
Audible?
So, we've been talking for a while. Shilpa herself spoke about the Shilpa Shetty channel. We spoke about the YouTube channel. We launched the website. But the fact is, we are really not here technically to launch any of it, because we are launching a complete digital content platform, if I have to put it right. Aaj agar hum baat karein, ek zamana tha hum baat karte the ki website launch ho rahi hai, app launch ho raha hai. Aaj distribution platform ya digital platform ki kami nahi hai. Aaj sare consumption digitally ho rahe hain. Chahe जैसे शिल्पा ने बताया, वो एज ग्रुप पे भी डिपेंडेंट नहीं है. पहले होता था, हाँ 18 से 25 साल के लोग डिजिटल पे होते हैं, बट आज बच्चे और घर के हस्बैंड ऑफिस जाते हैं और आधे घंटे के अंदर सबसे ज्यादा अगर फेसबुक और यूट्यूब पे ट्रैफिक आता है तो वो हाउसवाइफ के थ्रू ही आता है. इन द सेम वे जितने लोग रिटायर कर चुके हैं आज अपने दोस्तों के साथ फिर से कनेक्ट कर रहे हैं फेसबुक के थ्रू, और ये सारे नंबर वहां ग्रो कर रहे हैं. बट विदाउट talking too much about this social media, the fact of life is aaj BOD naam ka platform hai, aaj OTT naam ka platform hai, aaj social media naam ka platform hai. Platforms ki kami nahi hai, DTH bhi ek digital platform hai. Aaj pure world mein dekhi jaye to kam se kam 50 se 60 hazar platform honge. Sirf Hindustan mein 150 se 200 alag platform hai. Antar khali yahi ki har platform एक अलग ऑडियंस के लिए बनी है. भले कोई ये ना समझे कि ओटीटी क्या होता है, बीओडी क्या होता है, आईपीटीवी क्या होता है, 3G क्या होता है, 4G क्या होता है, पर हम सब ब्रांड नेम जानते हैं. हम सब जानते हैं कुछ नेटफ्लिक्स है, कुछ अमेजोन कहलाता है, कुछ अमेजोन प्राइम कहलाता है, कुछ आईट्यून्स कहलाता है, कुछ वोडाफोन 3G कहलाता है, कोई रिलायंस जियो कहलाता है. पर इन सारे प्लेटफॉर्म्स के थ्रू अलग अलग लोग अलग अलग तरीकों के कॉन्टेंट को कंज्यूम कर रहे हैं. आज 15 साल 18 साल के बच्चे स्नैपचैट पे होते हैं, 15 से 20 22 साल के बच्चे इंस्टाग्राम पे होते हैं, 30 प्लस राधा आज फेसबुक पे होते हैं. सो कहीं पे आपको शॉर्ट फॉर्मेट चाहिए जो 30 सेकंड के होते हैं, कहीं आपको 20 मिनट की भी वीडियोस की जरूरत है जहां पे आप शिल्पा के साथ वर्कआउट करके केवल फॉलो करके उस रूटीन को प्रैक्टिकली उस तरह से बन सकते हैं. सो हमारा कोशिश यही है कि हम इसे एक कंटेंट डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन प्लेटफॉर्म बनाएं, प्लेटफॉर्म के अनुसार कंटेंट को बनाएं, जहां 20 मिनट की जरूरत है वहां 20 मिनट, जहां 40 मिनट वहां 40 मिनट, और जहां 30 सेकंड है वहां 30 सेकंड, और उसको राइट फॉर्मेट में पैकेज करके अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करें, बिकॉज उतना ही डिमांड और उतनी ही अपील फिटनेस की वर्ल्ड वाइड है एज वेल एज बॉलीवुड की है. And it was just extremely lucky for us that we could get somebody who truly believed in fitness like Shilpa, and not trying to even become the sole owner, but lending all her talent, helping us develop it with the experts who will be slowly introduced to you. Thank you.
Ma'am, Tiger, Manish, I think for the photo opportunity now for the entire media, if you could all come together. थोड़ा आगे थोड़ा आगे थोड़ा आगे. ओके
स्टिल
आई थिंक वी कैन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम राइट एंड गो टुवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट एक ही करके राइट.
तैमूर Timeout center. Hey Nikesh.
Guru Guru, ja photo ke. Pude.
Nikesh.
Still niche.
अच्छे से निकाला.
Hey, गोद में, गोद में.
Whoa.
Nikesh da.
Then your flying jet move.
Are Nikesh.
Super, thank you, thank you. Thank you, Tiger. Thank you so much. But I do have a question. वो जो expertise है, मतलब fit, हाँ, I knew it. जवाब होगा. Should we just make him like? No, okay. Just kidding. Thank you so much, Tiger. टाइगर कभी सेंटर में नहीं जाता, वो अपनी मर्जी से जाता है, यही सिखा दो अभी तक.
लेम जोक.